At last weekend's Meet of Champions, Betsy Garnick of Bishop Guertin added three more state titles to her career totals. She won the long jump, was part of the Cardinals 4x400-meter relay team, and took the 100-meter hurdles in state record time.
I wasn't positive about long jump. I knew I had some competition, but hurdles, I was hoping for the win, and I surprised myself with the record. So.
In all, Betsy has 11 individual championships to her credit, with about three or four relay titles. But of all her accomplishments, the one she's most proud of wasn't a championship at all.
Getting fifth at nationals last year, I went to outdoor nationals, and I competed in the heptathlon.
The senior from Pelham will run track at Northeastern University next year, but right now she's preparing for this weekend's New England meet in Connecticut.
Well, I'm crossing my fingers. Hopefully I'll win the hurdles.
Best of luck to Betsy Garnick, this week's hometown hero.